Hello, and welcome to ShipU Stats. In this video, we're going to go over how to calculate a range in JASP. A range is the distance from the smallest to the highest value on a variable. And to calculate that, we can go ahead and click on Descriptives. From here, we can go ahead and move over the variable that we're interested in, click on Statistics, and then go ahead and click on Range. Here, we have a range of 33 for this particular variable. All right. Thanks for watching this short video on how to calculate a range in JASP.